Alright, so, hey guys, so today, so before, don't like be mean to me about me having a, Walmart order, because, I'm ordering, a real good, an Element skateboard is coming in on Monday or Tuesday, and today, and I'm probably gonna be uploading this on Sunday, so, but, I just want to show the damage on my skateboard. It's gotten where I can't even pop it, like to make do an ollie. That's how messed up it is. Just today, I cracked it a little bit more because of doing a manual, and because it was already cracked right here from like it was like this big last time, and earlier I cracked it from, or like it would just be chipping off and chipping off, like when I would drag it, whenever I'm like going, trying to drag it to go fast, it would just be chipping off and chipping off. And so, and when I was doing a manual, just like that much cracked off. And so, but I'm getting a better one, like that much cracked off. But I'm getting a better one. It's a Element board, which I think they're a really good company. I mean, they've been around for a long time, and they're like in the top best skateboarding companies anyway, so that's, and it was really cheap. It was a complete, it wasn't like put together, but you had to put it together. It was a, it came with everything you needed. It was like $70. It was a starter. Like, I guess like a starter pack, because, but the, I feel like that's a really good board. If you have like a really good board, comment down below what you have. Like, I wanted to get a Revive skateboard just because, like, I knew like a lot about Revive, but then I looked up like good skateboards, and it showed Element. It was the first one, and so that's the one I got. So, but it was really cheap. So if you're like trying to find a starter board, I'm guessing you need an Element. The Element one's just complete. I don't know if the Element has a website. They probably do. But so go check out my other videos. I don't have many videos on skateboarding, but I'm gonna start making more videos on skateboarding. And so yeah. This is my damage on my board, but I'm getting a new board anyways, so it's okay, I guess, for now. But, okay, so please subscribe, comment, and like on this video, and I'll see you guys next time.